Hello students, welcome to the class of public administration, and in this class I will be dealing with the topic public policy. Now as far as public policy is concerned, we need to understand first of all the evolution of public policy. Now how the public policy is introduced in public administration, because if you look at this concept of public policy, it at the face it seems to be just a topic of political science. It don't seem to be a topic of public administration as such. Then why are we reading this in public administration?